Hey guys, this is Cronicles and I'm here today from Big Warfare, and today we're going to be doing another level Yoda Chronicles gameplay review, and today we're going to be doing two levels on the Sith side, so let's get started. You can see it says 41%, but it was a little glitching and stuff. We recorded it and it stopped working, so we have to do this again, and yeah, that's why you can see it.
Excellent.
Count Dooku, I'm getting impatient. You know what happens when I get impatient.
Sith lightning.
Yes, my master. Guard this with your life. Let's go.
So it looks like he's copying the clone DNA so we can put it in Jack 14. Yep. If you guys have seen the show, it's just like the show pretty much. It's just the storyline. Like, they don't make their own cutscenes. It's just from the show. So yeah, that's pretty bad. So it's gonna be just like a tutorial with Dooku this time instead of Yoda. Fire at these bricks. They're using the Umbara. That's what it's called. I'm not gonna collect any more studs. I know in the last video I said to collect all the studs. I'm not gonna collect any more just because you don't need any more. And I'm just gonna get 3 Umbara things. And guys, what really surprised me was that the levels are, like, I mean, obviously they changed them to make them Sith-y, but they're the same idea, they just changed them to Sith-y. So, they don't look like that much creativity as I matched them with them, that's kind of interesting. So, we're gonna continue, and, there you go, found Beavis.
Okay.
Mace Windu reporting for service, Master.
And I'm with you, bro.
How here we are.
Okay, guys. So that's the same cutscene. So that was kind of disappointing.
Yeah.
Let's continue. Hey, guys. We're really sorry. So what happened is the software that we're using started glitching, like, majorly.
Definitely, yeah.
So we're going to stop the video right here. So I'm really sorry about that, guys. But definitely, we're gonna find what's wrong and we'll definitely fix it.
And I'm sorry for the disappointment, but we will definitely do the next episode. Maybe the next video will be 3 episodes, 1 Sith and 2 Jedi. So I'm just gonna look forward to that maybe. So thank you guys.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, tell all your friends to subscribe, and leave comments, tell us how we did. And really sorry about the glitch.
And if the music was a little loud, we'll fix that too. Bye guys.
See you later.